I wanted to start out with something that Mitt Romney said, characterizing what your advertising is about.
The purpose of the president's ads are not to describe success and failure, but to somehow to suggest that I'm not a good person or not a good guy.
And do you quibble with that? Is not the gist of the ad that you all put out about Bain Capital, Romney's former firm, that he is a rich, greedy guy who doesn't care about the middle class?